Hey everyone, and welcome to today's 20-minute post-arm workout cool down. I just got back from the gym, and when I recorded this, it's a Monday. So Monday is my arms and abs workout day. I started doing arms and abs like together. Typically, I feel like women definitely lean towards doing more leg workouts in the gym because, you know, but I am very like susceptible to shoulder tension and like holding on to shoulder pain in my like shoulders and my neck. So I feel like when I do my arm workouts, just with like a light weight, like literally 5 pound weights, I definitely release that tension. So this is going to be really good if you just finished your arms workout and want to stretch a little bit, or if you're just feeling like some tension in your shoulders and your neck. This will help relieve that. So we're gonna get started in a nice comfortable seat, whether your legs are crossed or, you know, you can just sit however feels most comfortable to you. And we're going to start by tuning into the breath, taking some nice big deep breaths in through the nose and out the mouth, maybe lowering your gaze or closing your eyes completely if that feels safe and good for you. Just taking some nice big deep grounding breaths and inviting some organic movement to your body, your wrists, your fingertips, and your shoulders, your neck. Breathing and feeling as you exhale the force of gravity kind of bringing you down, 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 closer to your mat. Taking note of how your body's feeling in this present moment. Just moving and noticing without judgment. Like observing your body, your mind, and your state of being. Maybe you start swaying side to side, continuing to move your body, breathe, grounding, breaths. We'll start by just opening the neck. So nice, conscious circles. Inhale as you lift your nose up. And exhale, down. Hopefully your hair doesn't get stuck in your lip gloss. Like mine is, but if it does, you can just move it aside. And maybe if you notice any kind of like crunchy places, just like linger in that space and take an extra breath. When you feel like you're ready to move on, go ahead, switch opposite direction. Being, body, grounding breath, perfect. Now let's take our hands, our magical healing hands, and open up our wrists, right? Our arms, extensions of our heart chakra, and that big, beautiful, loving energy that we love giving out to those around us. Let's open it up and kind of bring that energy with every inhale. Bring it in and give yourself that love, that gratitude that you so freely give to others. Open and close our hands as we continue breathing nice and deep. As you breathe in, really feel that love coming into your heart. Perfect. And then go ahead, do like some SpongeBob waves. Yeah, loosey goosey, opening up. In the opposite direction. Perfect. And now take your hands, cross your fingers, and just exhale and round your spine. So I'm going to turn. You can stay where you are. Just so you see the rounding of the spine. Really push, push, push out. Maybe tuck your chin in. Take a breath here. Inhale. And on an exhale, see if you could round even more deeply. Even if it's just one little centimeter. Then on your next inhale, go ahead. Arms lift up. And exhale, hands swim down. Place your palms behind you now and kind of lean back, opening up your heart. Squeeze your core so you're not like just letting yourself flop back, but really make it like a strong, stable kind of opening where you feel super supported by your lower body, by your abs. And then lean back as you exhale, open your heart. Take a breath here. Perfect. And then go ahead, slowly, slowly, slowly come back. Coming forwards, forwards, forwards. Breathing again, nice deep grounding breaths. Bringing your sit bones down, down, down. Allowing your chin to tuck in. Soften. Breathe. Be with the breath. More deep, beautiful breaths here. And on your next inhale, slowly fingertip your way back in. Like tippy toe, but for your fingers. In, and back up. Nice and slow, mindful. Breathing in. And exhale, go ahead, spin your feet behind you and come so you're facing the short end of your mat if you're not already. And you're going to make sure that your knees are aligned with your hips and your wrists are underneath your shoulders. Say hi to Rufus, probably playing some games downstairs. And then go ahead, inhale, lift up. Exhale, round down. Inhale, high. And exhale, rounding the spine. Inhale, rise up. And exhale, rounding the spine. Keep going just like this. Really opening your body. Opening the front and back side of your body. And then whenever you feel satisfied, maybe look over each shoulder. Whenever you feel satisfied by your movements, go ahead and keep your knees where they are, keep your booty where it is, and bring your hands down so you're getting a nice deep stretch. Your arms, your shoulders, your armpit area. And breathe through the sensation. Feel the sensations in your body, this openingness of the asana. If it feels quite intense, you can just come out of it a little bit. Or you can take some nice big deep belly breaths. Breathing into the sensation.
There's no right or wrong answer or right or wrong way to practice. The most important thing is that you breathe and be with the breath. Allow your body to be with the breath. And allow the breath to open and ground you. Use your core strength to squeeze your core and bring you back up. Perfect. And then just come forward on your hips. Nice upward facing dog. Pointing your toes, opening your heart. Inhale. Exhale. Then again, maybe if you want to peek over each shoulder, just get a nice deep stretch in your belly. Take our right hand and our right leg and lift it up, opening the heart. Big, big, big breath. Inhale. And exhale, reach forwards. Inhale, press into the outer edge of that right foot. And reach, reach, reach through your fingertips. Squeeze your core. Breathe in. And exhale, go ahead, slowly make the journey down, 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 crossing that right hand underneath your left, getting a nice deep stretch in the back of your shoulder blade. Inhale, relax your shoulders, see if you can create some space between your ear and the top of your shoulder. And as you exhale, slowly, deeply relax even more. Breathing, inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Three more breaths here. Inhale. Go ahead, reach, reach, reach all the way up. Now reach back, opening your core, open your heart. Just let your body open. And breathe in. And exhale, come back down to your center. Now you're going to go on over to the other side. So inhale, go ahead, reach that left foot out, left arm lifts up. All the way up, breathe in, and breathe out. Inhale, go ahead, press into the outer edge of that left foot, reaching forwards now. Reach, reach, reach up and out. Inhale. And on your exhale, go ahead, journey down, 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 crossing that left hand under your right arm. And again, move your body forward to create more space between your ear and the top of that left shoulder. And we're going to take 5 breaths here. Go ahead and breathe. And if you feel uncomfortable,
totally normal. This is not a super comfortable position to be in. Just breathe through it. Become aware of the feelings and sensations without maybe labeling them. Keep breathing. Nice and deep. On your next inhale, slowly, slowly, slowly lift your body up. Reaching all the way up and back. Allow your body to open, your heart to open. Breathe in. And exhale, coming back down through center. Perfect. Coming back, bring your hips to your heels, open your arms all the way up. Exhale, hands come down, down, down through prayer. Again, inhale, swim your arms up through space. Exhale, down. One more time, inhale, lift up. Exhale, down, down, down. Now, you're going to clasp your hands behind your back. And then lower your head down, hips lift up, opening, opening, opening your heart. Maybe place the top of your head on your mat and roll forwards. Breathing in, breathing out. In and out. Final breath here, inhale. And exhale. On your next inhale, lift your hips back to your heels. Arms lift up. And hands come down. Perfect. Now go ahead, walk your body down. Bring your back. Oh, it's so good. And just go ahead. Side to side, find some movement, some comfort. Breathe. Allow that sensation of gravity to bring you closer to your mat with every exhale. And whenever you're ready, go ahead, bring your feet down to the corners of your mat. Go ahead, tuck your shoulder blades underneath your torso. You can place your hands down, face down on the mat to ground your body deeper into the practice. And whatever you do, don't skip Shavasana. Shavasana is the time for your body to integrate all of the work that you just did. Although we're taught that resting is not the best thing to do, especially just like in the capitalist society that we live in, where our worthiness is measured by our productivity. Resting is actually super productive in the healing and integration for our body and our breath. It allows us to feel more grounded in our time off the mat. It's almost like an amplifier so that the benefits of our asana practice can ripple into our life after the practice. You might let go of the breath, let go of the need to control your thoughts or focus focus on anything at all. Just rest. Be here now. Be here now. Slowly begin deepening your breath. Invite some movement to your fingers and your toes. Maybe start rotating your wrists and your ankles. And whenever you feel ready, go ahead and shift your body onto the left side. Finding your way into fetal position, the first position your body has ever existed in. Take a few breaths here, just thanking yourself for your practice today and showing yourself that love and gratitude for showing up on your mat. Thank you, body. Thank you, mind. Thank you, spirit. Whenever you're ready, go ahead and bring your hands to the mat. Slowly, slowly, slowly find your way back up to a nice, comfortable seat. Shake out any final movements. We'll seal in that love and gratitude. As we close out this practice, inhale, arms lift up, and exhale, hands come down through prayer, placing your palms on the mat, giving love and healing vibes to Goddess Gaia, our Mother Earth. One more nice big breath, inhale, arms lift up. And exhale, hands come down, down, down in prayer, placing your palms on your heart, sending love and healing vibes to yourself, thanking yourself for showing up for practice today. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for being you, sending so much love and blessings your way.